I think the time I considered myself successful in the theater was when they asked me to do another show after Annie. You know, you always wonder when you have one hit if you can do it again. And soon after Annie opened, they asked me to train the dogs for the Richard Burton revival of Camelot, and I got to work with that. So I think when Broadway asked me to come back again, I felt I had arrived.